Well, as I was leaving work this morning, I thought I was having a bad day. Right here is where I parked my car this morning when I got home from work. And as you can see, it's not here. And I have not driven it. Right here's my footprint from when I got out. It was right here. Well, see, what turns out is my parking brake cable broke. The problem being, the car then rolled down this hill. And you can kind of see the tire tracks here. And you can really see the tire tracks here. And as you see, the car rolled down to this point here. I tried to move it and it won't move. Smashed into the house. It's pretty bad. You can see right here where the rear tire actually skidded when it hit the house. It slid sideways. You can see the tire tracks don't match up. Here's the marks right here where the tire actually, the whole back end of the car actually slid as it hit the house. And see, there's no track behind this tire whatsoever. And here's the track from there. The wheels weren't facing this way. I immediately tried to move the car and it didn't work. There was some stuff piled up against the door here. We got some chips of something. This wall is broken off of the house. As you can see right here, the wall is busted right off, and that's kind of a main support for the house. You can see the gaps open there. It's not matching up anymore. Overhead door not attached anymore. All this stuff is pushed back. Car is a little bit damaged. Side marker light's all busted out of it, but headlight is not broken. Fender's totally trashed. First time I opened up the door, it made a horrible sound. The car just won't move right now. There might be something wrong with the transmission or something. I can't really tell. Because I could have swore I left it in gear. Yeah, because it doesn't even look like that tire was moving. So, I think this car is totally screwed. Oh, crap. Alright, so we got a chain and dragged the car out. This is only the minor damage. The big problem being the subframe is all wadded up in there, and the CV axle, drive axle's been ripped out of the drive axle's been ripped out of the transmission, and so it made all that weird noise when I tried to move it and ripped the splines out. And basically, this car is never going to be driven again. Now my pristine license plate's been all smashed up too, so when it goes on the other car, it's going to be all f***ed up looking. Crap. Really, really unfortunate day for me. This really, really sucks. Let me go look. Yeah, that's right where she drove through by herself. Now the snow is melted down here. Got a little bit of a tire mark there. Busted this recycle bin completely. As you can see, I had repaired it at one point. Now it's really gone. I had all this stuff out for recycling. And Oh my lord. Just look at this. This house is, look at that. Crazy. This garage is a huge mess down here. But we still got these 4x4 posts. Hold on. See, my sister just moved back in because her roommates were screwing her over, and so we got all her stuff in here, and it's a huge mess. But we got these beams holding the house up still, but that's what happened to the door. And this beam is broken right off down here at the bottom. And tracks for the door are totally messed up, and wheels popping off because they're like the plastic ones, and most of them are broken right off. Only two of them survived. This is, light switch still works. This is just ridiculously unfortunate. Can't shut that door anymore. There's some road gunk came off the car. So, yeah, I'm really having a not good day today. This really sucks.